That's all right. Well, got some removal. Stomper. Could have played the headquarters. Still think we might cycle it. And in that case, there you go. That's a fun trick. If they have another slip out the back. Down to 19. Yeah, they probably have another one. Why the fuck are they playing Ruin Crab? Well, that's enough of that. Here comes pack leader. All right, let's draw now. Cool, we got our land. Can fierce retribution one of these bad boys. They will get to draw the card, which is good for them. Weird deck. I think they should definitely take out the Rune Crabs. Another slip out the back? No. Maybe. Kill the Wren right here. I'm dead next turn. Or I need to kill that. I can kill that. What a weird deck. Good for them. I think an attack now. What the hell am I playing against? Undo inversion would be really nice right here. Doomscar will work too. Almost got lethal. I'm sure they think my deck's really weird too. Let's see what we draw first. Creating a creature and gaining 5 life? No. We are killing the teleportation circle in case they bring out some, like a Skyclave apparition or something. Wow, they just sack it just like that. They want the Wren. Now this is a fun game. Oh, come on, Avalanche Caller, are you kidding me? What the hell am I playing against? I can block with this right here, so all is not lost. create four, which creates seven attackers. And we'll have... we'll have blockers. What a weird game. I think we have lethal on the swing back on a strange game. Wow! What a strange game! What a weird effing game that was.